Muscarinic acetylcholine receptors. Here GI or O coupled N2 receptor in red and GQ coupled N3 receptor in blue are compared. Outward bend at the highlighted TM4 is common for M2 and M3, but not for other GPCRs. There is a large extracellular vestibule with water molecules. The vestibule is separated from cytoplasmic surface by a conserved hydrophobic layer. A similar extracellular vestibule is expected for M3, because of structural similarity to M2. Muscarinic antagonist QNB is buried in a pocket within the hydrophilic vestibule. The QNB is covered by a writ of tyrosines. The M3 inverse agonist eotropin more spiraval binds to the similar position and is also covered by a writ of tyrosines. The large set difference between M2 in red and M3 in blue is at the cytoplasmic end of TM5. The TM5 conformation and its G protein coupling specificity are related. GI or O coupled CXCR4 is similar to M2 in red, and GQ coupled H1 histamine receptor is similar to M3 in blue. Beta-2 adrenergic receptor and GS complex. The TM5 in green is the site of interaction with the GS alpha C terminus in magenta.